I want the space to be better between each person, so on my go. So I'll say go, first group will do high knees, then I'll say go again, next group will do high knees, all right? Okay, here we go, high knees, go. Next group, go. 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 Butt kickers going back, go. Side shuffles facing that way. First group, go. Second group, go. Third group, go. Fourth group, go. Facing the same way, going back. Go. 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 Okay, karaoke's facing that way. Guys, we're going to build on what we did the other day. Okay, same circuit. In the front room over here, box jump overs with burpees. Okay, so this, coming down, making sure we touch the ground, up, jump on the box, pivot the other way. Okay? If you can't jump and land with 2 feet and then rotate, just step up on it and pivot. Okay? You guys got that? On the white tape, deadlifts with these dumbbells right here. Making sure we are hinging at the hips Okay, we're not putting our back in jeopardy like this. We're trying to do it as safely as possible and correctly as possible. Boom, don't have to touch the ground with the dumbbells. Okay, get to about here, back straight, push up, okay? Next one, group three, you're on bench. Just right here, make sure that we're using a weight that you guys can get 40 seconds with on the Tabata, okay? The other day I saw some people struggling because you guys are using too much weight, and make sure you put the collars on the outside, okay, just to make sure the weight doesn't fall off. Okay, so imagine I'm on a bench right here. Okay, I'm trying to squeeze my scaps. My feet are into the ground. I know you guys are gonna be on the bench, but feet locked down. Extending at the top, touching the chest at the bottom, okay? Extension at the top. See, orange boxes, hand cleans. You're gonna have your bar. Again, don't do weight that's too heavy. Make sure you can get to the 40 seconds, but you're going here, keeping the bar close, snatching underneath, okay? You're trying to finish with high elbows. Squat racks, you're on squats. Boom. Hinging at the hips, pushing the butt back. Okay, pushing up like this. Okay, I'm using the plate. If you feel like you need it for your ankle mobility, your heels are coming off the ground, you can wedge something under your heels if you want to. On the wood floor over there, dumbbell snatch. Okay, so this is kind of a one-arm version of the hang clean. Weight staying close, snatching overhead. Okay? Okay, I'm gonna put the music on. 2 minutes to build your stations. Okay, so if one's left off on four or three the other day, that's where you're gonna start today. You guys understand? All right, let's get after it.
You guys want to
excess weight on the floor. start, Gio.
Eli, raise your hand up.
CJ, are you good? You're fine for the ball. For the ball.
I don't care if you take all the way. I get it.
One goes to two. On this box right here. Anybody need this box? Make sure you have space, Elias. Transition.
Halfway.
right through, just have a seat after you put them back. Hey, first off, very good job. You guys all understand what I mean when I say functional, like these workouts are all functional. Does everybody know what that means? Yeah, you can use the exercises outside of the gym, okay? So, for instance, the dumbbell deadlifts, what do you guys do on a daily basis that that helps with? What helps? Yeah, pick anything up, right? Picking something up, what about the snatch? The overhead snatch. What does that translate to outside the classroom? Like reaching for something, right? Picking something up, like maybe you're helping a teacher move a box in class.
Yeah.
Right, you gotta lift the box overhead and put it on a shelf. Okay, that's why we're working out the way that we are. Because it extends to other period, or other aspects of life, okay?
There are some other examples though. Think of bicep curls, right? So ladies and gentlemen, did you see this water bottle? Yeah, it can be used as a bicep curl, right? You don't need weights.
That's a great point.
Yeah, of course. It can be either plastic, metal, blah, 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 etc.
You can do it with a snatch with a milk carton.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very good. Very good. All right. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Hey, 1, 2, 3.
Good. All right.
Hey, give me something.
Keep it up, man.